doing a little hack on our lighting in our RV, getting rid of all this yellow nasty light and redoing it with this beautiful white light that's also dimmable, and you can turn it off right here, each one individually. Much nicer.